9 on the morning of the final American departure. The last Americans left the embassy complex about 25 minutes ago, and the fate of the embassy is very clear. It's now being systematically looted from floor to floor, and part of the building has been set on fire.
The fire brigade was one of the few functioning institutions with officers who had stayed at their jobs. In the chaos, the cavalcade of President Minh drove by to broadcast the surrender of South Vietnam.
The Hmong Kong Hong Kong,